A Mexican national who was convicted in a fatal drive-by shooting in Tucson in 2001 has been rearrested after trying to sneak back into the U.S. Sergio Coronado Mata was indicted on a first-degree murder charge but convicted of manslaughter. He served 11 years in prison before being deported. Tucson Sector Border Patrol arrested Mata during the Easter weekend. The U.S.